Okie dokie. Well, hi everybody, and back on again, and this is going to be one of my very, very, very rare afternoon streams. It's 3:07 p.m. right now. I do need to sketch in a little bit of background. I had to work yesterday, or I should say I had to work last night. Normally I'm off. There's a little, I think at the time I put in for it, you guys have probably heard me talk about this before, but my auto insurance is set to renew here in a couple months, and last time they jacked up the price. I was anticipating the same thing happening. I think I talked to my mom, and she brought up something I never thought of. I have full coverage insurance, and my car is a 15-year-old car, so. She basically said, just knock it down to just liability. You don't need all that. You don't need all that fluff. I mean, your car is basically an old junker. You know, it's only got 40K, it's only got 40,000 miles on it, but still, it's 15 years old. I mean, you know, even if your car gets totaled, you're not going to get much out of it anyway. So, with that in mind, I went ahead and did as old mommy suggested, and knocked it down to liability, and that cut my cost by at least a half. And I think it also said in there in the website. That's another thing why I fixed this, because you can do all this online. I think if I try to get rid of a TV and possibly the landline phone on my cable, I'd have to actually call up a professional bullshit artist to try to sucker me into not doing it, or in fact trying to sell me a mobile version, which will actually cut down my bills, which no it won't. I've fallen for that before, but anyway. So yeah, so that got resolved. My premiums have been cut by at least a half. I thought I saw on the website that I'm getting like a hundred some odd dollar credit. So if all of this sticks, then yeah, then there's not going to be much of a need for me to go do a 4-day work weeks anymore. So love you, Mom. So anyway, as for the session itself, just going to do the usual dailies. I think I have about three or so Nomapaloozas. Didn't play the game much during the weekend. Just did dailies, a little bit of gnome farming, but by that point I'm already, you know, from a night at work and then having to be at work the next night. So yeah. So I didn't have room in my Twitch description for this, but it's probably going to be a fairly short session, just long enough to do the dailies and do the Nomapaloozas and then just call it good. And then, thirdly or fourthly or fifthly or whatever, I have to use my cell phone for the Twitch chat. Tablet, one, Wi-Fi isn't working on it, which that's pretty rare. And then, secondly, I went ahead and rebooted it. It works now, but now we're frozen up in the Twitch title screen, and it's kind of been stuck there since. Hi, Del. But I guess one good thing that came out of the weekend, downloaded a couple new albums. This is Califrax, Stonehenge. So it's black metal, but it's the unobnoxious kind. So. And on top of that, it only lasts like 8 minutes, so they keep it short and sweet. Oh, hey, Weird. So let me type something down.
Bye.
I gotta... That came out wrong. If anything, the vocals are actually turned down too quiet. You can hardly hear them. I did learn something else over the weekend. I actually can use my controller wirelessly. Wonder when that happened. Because for the longest time, I had to use this controller wired. Oogie humbucker. Oh, come on, show me. Yeah. They could have turned the vocals up on this a little bit. And now my tablet just rebooted. Too sure on this one. Jump. Oh, also, I forgot to mention, like usual, in these afternoon and evening streams, I do eat and drink, so having some chocolate almond milk, and some pinto beans, so. Come on, tablet. I gotta pop the window up. It's not showing on here, but yeah, it won't show on here, but I think this is this is verse 3. This is the one that I almost never get. So. Got the wrong group in here. Here, I don't want to spend all day doing this. So we'll do that. Oh damn! It's windy outside and the skies are pretty dark gray. I gotta look at something real quick. Looks kind of messy out there. Apparently, the weather report says otherwise. A mix of clouds and sun. A few flurries or snow showers possible. You want to think that to look at what's outside right now. Yeah, Hoagie Humbucker. This is the one I very rarely get, so it looks like I might be streaming a bit longer. Got another new album. So yeah, this is the band is called Heaven. The album is Proxima. And I do need to turn it down a bit. Weird. This battle here might take several restarts. Okay, never mind. They all fell off. Damn, I got lucky. Yeah.
Holy shit.
Too bad that don't happen often. Here, let me kind of show you what I'm talking about here. That last battle, all four enemies had impervious. They're immune to everything except curse. So the only way to inflict debuffs on them is to get curse on them first. So that battle was a pretty tough nut to crack. Luckily it went off without a hitch. Yeah. Also, like I was talking about too, these battles might take several reboots. The Reapers here, Reaper symbols, they have a 10% chance of dying, just like that. But if you can get a four match like this, the cleanse is off. So, not always the case.
Retard alert!
Oh. Screw that up. I don't know, but I do know that you can play this on mobile though.
Let's go back.
Well, that'd help a little. One stinking hit point. Got fucking nothing. Order that's in here. Hold on a second. Soundboard ain't got it. I was looking for America! Fuck yeah! That. Thank you. Yeah, I never knew that. The guys who made South Park, they made that other show like Super Delta Force or whatever it's called. Hell. Match. Fucking angel. damn bad. I've had some level 500 battles and Guild Wars battles and way quicker than this. Next part, I need to pull up a website real quick. Oh, damn. Where I'm at right now, towards the bottom, there's like a whole bunch of unlocks and nothing else. For some reason, I don't want to say hacks were used on this. That's an awful lot of good guesses. Grab a camera. I'll bet that's pretty rare. Look. job. Yeah, I know. All right, floor 50. Fucking bad.
Ass!
Yeah, I gotta do the green one too. I gotta get them both up. Hey, 40% kicked in.
Yeah.
know what? Let me do this. Today is the last day for this event. So, these are fireball scrolls. You can instantly defeat a non-boss room. So I'm just gonna use these on the regular rooms. And the actual battles, the battle signals here for the boss rooms. Just now thought of it. Still got a four match. about that? 40% kicked in. Matches. There you go. Get them while they're hot. Short. Started doing some Noma Paloozas. Now, let me see how much Oh, hey Lava. And gotta set up the music. Oh, I'm about to do me some Noma Palooza runs. So, when this starts, let me bail out of it first. Let me kill the music. I gotta set this up a certain way. Okay, so kind of got poorly prepared here. Yeah, still gonna be a little bit of prep work involved. No. Too good of a mood. Guess I can go and take this off. Yeah, I forgot for these normal paloozas, there's gonna be some prep work involved. What I was wanting right here. When doing Noma Palooza runs, you don't want to get saddled with the mythic boss battle.
I can feel his eye crawling down my back.
Because now I gotta fight through this. I gotta fight through this. So. Because these Gnomapaloozas last 15 minutes, and it's a real-time countdown. Like, it doesn't stop between battles or anything like that, it continuously runs. So, I have to do these with as few interruptions as possible. Mentioned at the start of my stream, my taskbar at the bottom has decided to start fucking up on me. It does it from time to time, so moving through windows is getting more of a pain in the butt. So, since I'm at a good stopping point right now, I'm gonna go ahead and break off for a few minutes here. I gotta use the bathroom, and I'm gonna make me something else to eat while I'm up. So. Anyway, and I'm also gonna plug in my controller, charge it up a little bit if I can find the damn. Charge up my controller a little bit. There we go. I'll be back. Some water and pineapple. and having some chicken breast. I'm gonna put the lamp on too. It's starting to get dark in here. Yippers. Yep. Chicken boob. Half some chicken titty. Yeah, second thought. Oh, let me do this. I'm gonna have to dampen the lamp a little bit. And switch albums. There we go. Okay, so for the next 15 minutes, can't fuck around. Oh, thanks, Weird. I got it. Might be bailing out of the... Oh, wait, no, I don't have it. Here it goes.
Yep.
kind of iffy on this one. Okay, I got it. So that's gonna do it for this one. Alright, so I'm gonna bail out of this, start over like that, and then gonna start doing some prep work for the second one, and I do need to turn this down. Task bar. Alright, so since it won't be, it's gonna be a little while until I can get going on my next Gnomapalooza. Just gonna go ahead and switch albums. That'll work. Excuse me. Okay. Stunned. Yeah, but like I said, you don't want this happening in the middle of a Nobapalooza. So 28 missed stones, a little much. So let me hunt down another album. I guess we'll go with this one. I cannot fuck around. We'll be right back. kind of iffy on this. Okay. And this one too. Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, that's kinda ass. All the matches are not a single match. Luckily, I actually found a match afterwards. Hasn't noticed. Yes, I'll restart these at the drop of a hat. It's a lot faster to do that than for me to. Oh, where's the next match? I can't believe it. So it's quicker to just do the reboot. We'll be right back. Definitely one thing I like about this album, frickin' bass. They actually give the bass the time of day on this. Usually they just gotta get shoved in the back with the drummer and he just plays some forgettable bass line. Basically, what I'm looking at is how many green gems are on the board at the start of a battle. The fewer there are, the more likely that none of my troops are gonna go off. Might have been the end. Yeah, that was the end. Went right by me. Okay, so now we're going back to once again doing some more prep work. Just getting ready for the third and last one. For a battle, or are gonna look for a level as close to 29 mist stones as possible. And if I can remember to, for the next Gnomapalooza, I'll just play the same album. But for now, yeah, I'm in too good of a mood. I guess this will work. Oh, difficulty 8. Well, like I said, part of my one of my unresolved issues got resolved, so yeah, definitely put me in better spirits. No, this time around it was car insurance. That's set to renew here in a couple months. Rack that shit. No, the health insurance, I'm basically being hung out to dry. I'm basically being dragged along. I can't create an account online, or at least I can't complete it. So I have to play the snail mail game. I have to play the snail mail game with them. So I'm still waiting for a letter back. Thank you. God damn. I guess we'll blow the board again. I mean, I think I've had fucking Guild Wars battles that went quicker than this. No, I better do that. Got lucky at the last moment. Perfect. Only one misstone. Of course, then I fuck it up by not switching teams. So,
uh-oh, retard alert.
Entire board, and that was all I got. Same fucking thing. Backfire. There, close enough. Okay, getting ready for the next one. No. Too late for that. It up, or I should say it didn't up. Didn't remember my previous team.
Nope.
Glad you guys are picking up on these albums. I downloaded a few of them as well. Hey, more bass. Alright, well, thanks for dropping by, Dell. See you as early as tomorrow morning. here. I'm not in the mood to fuck with it. We'll just start over. Jesus. Really bored fucking me right now. Apparently 6.5 hours of sleep wasn't enough. Starting to nod off. I'm just gonna have to take the blue match immediately, and then do that. Thank you. Yeah, my cell phone is at... I gotta look. Yeah, my cell phone is at, it's at 50% charge right now, so definitely gonna be shutting out fairly soon. Dell's been gone for a while, Weird. Either that or my cell phone's fucking up. Alright, looks to be about it. So, just gonna do some sorted cleaning up, and then I'll probably call it a sesh. That's 30,000, not 20. Got a lot of these to open up. Not much changed, apparently. Not so much this time around. 38 and 11. Oh, I do need to check my mail first. So, they're really gonna make this a pain in the ass. And what I was trying to say earlier in one of these runs, technically, it actually would have been a good idea to use one of these as well, since they also last 15 minutes. It, gives you, like, increases your XP gain by 50%, but the problem is I don't want to fuck with another I don't want to have to fuck with another menu during a normal palooza. Like, when you level up, then you gotta, like, click that, click to get out of that window, then you have to, like, select which mastery you want, and you gotta pick, you know, you gotta pick and choose, and again, that's something you don't want to do in a normal palooza. Okay, so now, let's look. Yeah, so, pretty decent. 52 vault keys, 11 epic ones. Just kind of on a whim. Oh, pet gnome. But otherwise, that's going to do it for me, everybody. I'm going to go ahead and call it good. Cell phone's getting a bit low in the charge department. I'm starting to get a little bit low in the sleep department. So, and I still need to get going on the stream video. I've got to get that all prepped, exported to YouTube and all that. Still need to get going on my blog post as well. So, still going to have a pretty busy evening. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And then, barring incident, I should be on again tomorrow morning. My default time is actually 6 a.m., but more often than not, I'll probably end up coming on even earlier than that. Like, maybe somewhere between 2 to 4 a.m. Apparently, I've never listened to my mom. You shouldn't chew. You shouldn't eat with your mouth full. But well, shit happens. But anyway, the times are U.S. Central. So, but until then, though, everybody, thanks again for coming by, and I'll see you all next time.